Elie Seckbach.
During the fights, has he done that in sparring at all?
Well, we had some fun experiences in sparring where he pulled out a couple moves, but there's no concern at all. I mean, no concern at all. That was way in the beginning of the camp, and it was fun to see. It was fun to see and fun to get him out of the system.
Was there a lot of cleaning up to do with MMA boxing, headed into just straight boxing?
Not at all. You guys are gonna be surprised. You'll see fight night that he has a great boxing background.
We
just had to polish him up.
What were you most impressed with?
Power, his defense, awesome defense.
What do you see from Jake that may concern you that you like out of his camp? What he's doing?
Nothing concerns me, but I like Jake as a fighter. I like that he entered our realm. And because there wouldn't be a Woodley Paul fight if he wasn't, if he didn't start boxing. So I like Jake even before this all this came about. I was a Jake fan, so but I went against other fighters that I was a fan of as well, and we beat them. So nothing at all.
So is it safe to say Jake Paul is actually kind of good for boxing, or?
Yeah, I think he's great for boxing. He's bringing more money, more people. More pay-per-view buys, which is going to turn more people to more money, and just more eyes to the sport. People say boxing is dead, it never will die, it never was dying, but it's now just going to grow and get bigger. So I think he's great for boxing.
Thanks, Coach.
Yeah. How do you prepare for somebody that's only had three fights and hasn't been in there for more than two rounds? Like, how do you take a look at those things? And what do you, how do you prepare?
Do you?
How do you prepare for say it one more time?
How do you prepare for somebody who's only had, three fights, has only been in the ring for no more than two rounds total, maybe about 5 minutes in the ring? So how do you prepare for that?
As you would for somebody who's been in 1,000 rounds and won 12 world titles and 12 divisions, your best. Prepare them the best. Give them different looks. You have them spar people who have very little background in boxing, and you have them spar people who have a whole bunch of experience, amateur and pro. So that you're ready. You cover it all, you're ready for whatever comes your way.